A weekend college party near the ISU campus landed 14 young adults in hot water with law enforcement. Just after midnight on Saturday evening, the Pocatello police responded to a call of a loud party at Bengal Creek. When police arrived at the student housing complex, they found more than a dozen underage adults drinking alcohol. 14 people got misdemeanor underage consumption citations on Saturday. Police say everyone involved was over the age of 18, but under the age of 21.